Hi friends, have all a nice Friday night. Today I'm unpacking a package from Jason. I got this already in the middle of this week, but I was really feeling sick, so I didn't feel to open it. Today I've taken the time, because I'm very, very curious and also want to honor that he did send me something nice. That was fast. I thought I had to cut around. As I said, I'm really, really curious. Oh, this inside. Oh, I think there's a note. Take it out. Okay. Okay, there's a union log inside. We have talked about that. And I think it's Gigi. I can't really read it. Very cool. Scratch pen for PCB soldering. Okay. Very cool. I'm very curious. It's all nicely packed. We will unpack this long thing here later. Get out parts first. Okay. Here we have the first lock. Nice packing material. I need that. Of course, I'm already preparing something. Cool. Almost egg-shaped key here. Ah, that's the union. Oh, very cool. Very interesting kiwi. Hope you can see it well. Light is not great, but it's quite nice cut here. But I think you can work with this. Okay, 1, 4, 5, maybe a 5-pin key. Very interesting little pin here. Oh, I've never seen this. Spring-loaded pin here in the key. No, I'm really curious. I can't really see something in the kiwi, but it might line up with this here. Okay, so there might be something in. Very cool. Thank you, Jason. This is really awesome. We will unpack these two later. Here's another look. Half euro again. I think this might be the I'm not really sure if it's a GG, but it's a nice 6-penner. The Yale-style kiwi, you can see. You probably can't, but I can tell you. You can. The first pin has to be set really high, because you can also see the driver in the kiwi. Not that sure if you can see it. Very cool. Okay, there's another nice view. A carver. A little bit beaten up. It's a thumb turn. I have another carver from the one. Very nice. these are very nasty to pick. I think this is the same, a Carver Quattro. I have really to get the light, but you can see something. Sorry if it's too bright, but you can see here 4 rows of pins. Left, top left, top right and right. Very, very cool. I definitely will enjoy picking this. To my Carver I have a key, but to this not. So if something goes wrong, it is really hard to get it fixed. But you can take out the screw here in the bottom and completely take out the inner lock. It sits only in this housing, so it's not a problem. Very, very cool. Thank you for my second carver. There was another, I didn't want to show this. Here's another one of these. Okay. Oh. packaging. Very cool. We have another. No, this is the Gigi. Very nice. I'm not sure if I've picked a Gigi before. Nice short 5-pinner. Awesome. And now let's come to these parts here. I think in the letter he said something about pens. Oh, okay. These are brushes for cleaning, like PCBs or so, I think. Yeah, very, very hard glass fiber. Wow, this is cool. And you can retract it. Oh, I really needed something like this. Awesome to have it to scratch away some burnt stuff and so. Wow, this is really cool. Thank you. I did not expect something like this. I did only make him a couple 3D printed parts and sent him challenge logs, but a flux. This is cool. A flux. I have another one. sorry if the camera shakes a bit. This was mine so far. Yeah, so still something in, and I have to stand up here. I've mixed some flux some years ago. This is resin based, This is just isopropan alcohol and some resin. Really, it's like honey. But it works quite okay. But very cool to have a new flux pen. Wow. It even says in German. This is really cool. Thank you, Jason. And we have another one. So I did read something about a pen in the letter, but not about a flux pen. Should read more carefully. So we have two. SMF-12P. Okay, let's get it off. Very, very cool. These flux pens are really handy if you solder fine stuff. Really like this, and also this brush here. Awesome. We have now this very long thing here. I have no idea what it is. I've got my new glasses today, so I can actually read this here. Now this is a really tiny, tiny font. There's sugar, zero billion colors. I think this is candy. Westgate on Seawalk. Awesome. I probably have to cut this in pieces and share it with my workmates next week. I think that's how it's supposed to be, because it gives a pattern here. I'm not that sure, but definitely too big to eat at once. It has a little crack here from shipping. Doesn't matter. Wow, really cool. I'm really happy, and a very, very cool carver here, and the union, the flux pen, the brush. Wow. This is really awesome. With some replacement tips also. Wow, very cool. Thank you so much, Jade, my friend. You are always welcome. Thank you all for watching. Have all a great weekend. And see you in the next video. I hope when it's a little bit cooler, because it's still over 30 degrees here. And it really made me sick this week. So, see you soon, and have a nice weekend. Bye.